We're on the red carpet with Melanie Joly again, good friend of Stingray Music. How's your weekend been so far?
Very good. This is the weekend of the year, you know? It's the Junos.
Now, I remember last year when I spoke to you, you had just gotten off a high of performing on stage with the Arkells.
Yes.
Is there a moment that could even possibly have topped that this weekend?
Not yet, though.
Not yet. There's still time. There's still plenty.
They're on stage tonight.
I know.
Will you be joining them on stage? That's the question. It's a surprise? Okay.
I'll wait and see. I want to keep expectations very low.
Will you pick a question out of our oven mitt?
Yes. Oh, oven mitt. Okay, here you go. What is it? You've been contracted to record a duet cover song. You get to pick the track and the artist you sing with. Who and what? Oh my God. Okay. Who could that be? Well, I really like Charlotte Cardin.
I love Charlotte Cardin.
She has, you know, she's such a great artist. It's a form of poetry at the same time, sensuality and a lot of intelligence.
So agreed.
Yes.
We've been supporting her from day one, and it's one of those artists that we're so proud of to see having grown so quickly worldwide, and she's doing amazing things.
And our two official languages.
Of course. So your artist would be Charlotte Cardin. What song would you do with her?
Big Boy.
Big Boy? Good answer, Melanie. Very good answer. It's always a pleasure to see you. Thank you so much for everything that you do for Canada. We appreciate it. All the best.